And tonight we have sad news to report. A Grants Pass woman fighting the H1N1 flu in a Portland hospital has passed away. Oregon Health and Science University confirmed that 50-year-old Joetta Brummett died last night because of complications from the flu. Brummett was in a medically induced coma for more than 2 weeks. Last weekend, doctors tried to bring her out of the coma, but with no success. All of us at KOBI-TV NBC5 extend our deepest sympathy to all the family and friends of Joetta.